Hello there, this is Mr. Finglish and Talking Hench from Bad English Rex. First I have to say, sorry, I haven't done so many videos because I have been so busy. One word, summer. But now I have package from the post and I'm a little bit scared. If you listen. Moving there, but let's see. It's cutting time, and if I'm I have to admit that I'm not sure what there is, because one item I changed what I'm ordering. So let's see. There it is. Flogging Molly, Drunken Lullabies. And the Wine and Comedy is one reason that I started to listen to this more. Guess what here is? More fucking Molly. Oh, it's not on plastic. I think it's unplayed. No, actually, when I looked this album cover on internet, small picture, I thought this is quite boring, but actually it's nice. Also download access. I'm going to do that. It looks that this nothing broken. Ta-da! Soulfly. I just went to see this concert. If you haven't checked, you can check out video that I made from that. And this wasn't on a bad price, so you suffer. Cool. And last, Neil Morse, Testimony 2. I have to say that I like this. Is this blood? What is it? Yeah, I love Neil Morse music. I had Testimony 1, Des McPortner, and Steve Morse on this album also. Disc 1, 78 minutes, and Disc 2, 36. From these songs, No, at least Mercy Street and Jada, and Jada is really good, so yeah. I'm gonna open this later and I'm going to sell these records also, but it's later. I have some videos that I'm going to upload sometime, like I was at one festival. I have some video clips from there, but I haven't had time to upload, and first a little bit edit also, but I'm doing it, but later. And I have to say, see you and bye bye.